beautiful, colorful landscapes painted by hand. This one is up for sale for millions of dollars. That's because it was the first ever painted by Bob Ross, the man who captivated television audiences in the 80s and 90s and convinced anyone they could paint. One local man has not one, but two Bob Ross originals, and he wants to know whether he could get a big payout too.
Week News anchor Taylor Petrus takes us through the appraisal process to find out just how much these paintings are worth.
Hello, I'm Bob Ross.
Bob Ross took this blank canvas in a small studio in Muncie, Indiana.
Did you ever think you could make all these gorgeous bushes that easy?
And transformed it to a beautiful masterpiece. Now it's hanging in Ron Dalton's Naples home.
When you watch the painting and every single branch, every single blade of grass, everything, you can't fake that.
Dalton told me he bought two paintings from Bob Ross's secretary in 1994. Fast forward three decades, he just got these certificates of authenticity from the Bob Ross company, confirming they're originals. The hardest part of the process for Dalton?
The fact that I had to send these all the way to Virginia. And I spent a lot of time on the UPS app tracking it.
The company determined Dalton's paintings, Gray Mountain and Little Home in the Meadow, were the ones you saw Bob Ross paint on your television screen.
I was kind of thrilled to see that finally it was, this is what I have. I had the provenance to say this is a Bob Ross painting.
Now Dalton wants to know how much they're worth. Last fall, Bob Ross's first piece, painted during his very first episode of Joy of Painting, was put on the market for nearly $10 million.
I don't think that that would be considered a fair market value, but it's encouraging, I would say.
That's where Alicia Weaver with Prestige Estate Services comes in.
This is a first for me. I have not appraised his pieces, and there's not that many of them out and about.
First, she takes pictures and gets a close-up look at the art.
This is just a really high magnification, so I can get in and I can see all the little cracks and dents and original happy little trees that he's done. It's just a really good verification tool.
Then she does some research. How much have other Bob Ross paintings sold for?
Seven figures, six figures, five figures. I mean, what really is it? And so I'm anxious to see what she says. I'm a firm believer that it's only worth what that person in front of you is willing to give you.
All right, not to keep you all waiting, but the appraisal of Dalton's two Bob Ross paintings, $23,000 for one, $20,000 for the other, totaling $43,000. He bought them for $300 in 1994, by the way. Dalton told me he's not in a rush to sell and will enjoy his paintings for a little bit longer. That, he says, is priceless. Back to you.